I am actually dressed up like a vampire because they exist in New Orleans, apparently. But it's also because Anne Rice passed away recently, my favorite author, and it's my little homage there.
Bravo!
I like this look on you, Jonny.
Thank you.
I think you should do it more often.
All right.
I'm digging it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Take me out tonight. Don't forsake me.